everyone, this is Dean. Now you're probably wondering, one of two things. The first option is, Dean, where the heck have you been? Well, the answer to that is, I have been in Washington from Wednesday to Friday. And I've been making videos on my second channel. You can do that, daily vlog. Go check them out below. The second one you could think is, why are you outside? I was just tired of making vlogs inside. Things you watch. So yeah. Anyways, there was something I wanted to talk about. A couple weeks ago, there was this high school student in Texas who was expelled for using the F word on Twitter. Now, if you're anything like me, your reaction was probably this.
Wait a second, that means they have to expel everybody from high school!
Yeah, I don't really think it's any of their business, but unless they're saying it about the school. Yeah, and the truth is, I'm sure that those teachers, they probably use that word all the time. Yeah, I mean, I don't curse or anything, but you need to know what you're doing when you're writing the tweeter squadron. Yep, tweeter squadron, I just made that up. I don't have